day 20 of 100 days of drawing, time for another update on the food bowl, because I can definitely see strong improvements in the proportions and also start to notice details that I straight up ignored before. Compared to day 1, it looks a lot better and I'm starting to actually like some of the parts that I draw. But it's just